was like cohesive. And I thought about it like editing wise too, like just all that we would need from it. And so these are just like different series of shots.
These are not really in order though.
Well,
right.
This,
these are the
goes,
shot order, but not.
These are like, well, this go or. This goes first. No, this goes first. And then this goes second. As far as like, and then that goes third.
As far as like we would see in a movie? Or
yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Can you try to tell us
yeah,
in words what we would see in a movie?
Oh.
What's going on?
Yeah. Oh, there's like, oh, it starts out where there's like one person, and they're like on the silt there, and they like give birth to that tree.
Yeah.
Upside down, like as a root. And then it cuts to like all five of them are all giving birth. They're coming out of their crotches. And then it cuts to like them all crawling away, and their upside down like rooted trees are there. And then it cuts to
a butt.
Oh, then it cuts to like their close ups of hands and feet. It's just a cut with. And then it cuts to like them like crawling away from behind, and then them walking off screen, and it's totally empty. And then it goes.
The trees are still there?
No. This is like they're walking. We're following them.
We travel.
They're gone already.
Travel away from the trees. Away from the trees. And so then this is empty, right? And then part two, it's like that empty area.
Oh,
and
oh,
then
sorry. Is this on the silt or is this
yes, on the silt? All on the silt. All on the silt.
Okay. Which color?
Dark. And then this is the empty area, like continuation of that one. And then it goes close up of the hands coming out of the mud. So it looks like we're coming.
Wait, when did the hands get in the mud?
Wait, we're in the mud?
Like,
this is movie magic. You're not really.
No, it's not right? Like
no. It's movie magic. Like, it okay. Okay.
Jason?
Just follow
me. Holy crap. That's a lot of girls.
Hi. Jason.
Hi.
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 So did you get it figured out? Did you get my message?
I didn't get the message.
Good. I didn't need one. No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm just kidding. I left one. I thought maybe you guys would be on the road.
We're working towards that.
Okay.
We're working towards it. But we're doing some shooting tonight.
Right on.
Yeah, so we're just like...
I saw somebody doing some shooting last night.
Yes.
Over here.
Yes. We're all
harassing the rednecks? You're harassing all the neighborhood rednecks?
What?
He was harassing us.
Oh.
Yeah.
He wanted to
we were minding our own business. Harassing. I think he
was... It was early anyway.
On us, maybe.
Wait, did
I
overhear the pothead?
No.
No,
he was just driving by in his truck, and he's like, what are you guys doing?
I'm like,
no way, he
know
really?
Yeah, no, but he was being friendly. He was like, what the hell are you three doing?
Oh, there you go. Okay, that's a little different. I thought he was actually being hostile.
We wanted to actually ask me something about the bus, but I'll come by later.
Yeah.
After this.
That's fine.
Nice to meet you.
BCW, it's all over.